recipe for today is chicken sukka. The ingredients are 1/2 kg chicken marinated in 1/2 cup of dahi, 5 to 6 onions sliced, 2 cups of water, 1 cup of chopped coriander, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chilli powder, 2 to 3 tablespoons of kanda lasun masala, 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, salt, and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Now in pan we are going to add our oil. To this we are going to add our onions that we have sliced, and we are going to roast this till they are medium brown in color. See to it that you do not burn your onion while roasting, as we do not want that flavor. You can go for a darker color also, but as we are cooking this in a very less water, the onions will cook thoroughly, so it is not necessary to go for a darker color. Now that our onions have cooked, we are going to add in a ginger garlic paste. And now we are going to cook this for around 30 seconds. Now add in your turmeric powder, red chilli powder, kanda lasun masala, now remember that the kanda lasun masala also contains red chilli powder, so add red chilli in proportionate and not in a larger quantity, and salt. Now we are going to add a dash of water just to cool down the pan. And we are going to cook our masalas for 1 minute. Now that our masalas have cooked really nicely, to this we are going to add in our marinated chicken. Now remember that I had not added any salt while marinating it. If you all add salt at that stage, be careful while adding salt at later. Now we are going to add in 1/2 cup of chopped coriander now and 1/2 cup later. Now we are going to add this around 1 cup of water, and now we are going to let the chicken cook in it. Do not add too much water, as it is a dry recipe and not of a very thick gravy or any gravy recipe. Now as you can see, our chicken has cooked thoroughly. To this we are going to add in a remaining chopped coriander and just give it a quick stir for around 1 minute, and that's it. So then we are going to transfer this to a serving bowl. Now that as you can see, a very less quantity of gravy is left. So when you mix it with your chapati, it will be as to no gravy available. So we are going to garnish this with some chopped coriander. And there it is. Our chicken sukka is ready to be served. Do try this yummy, hot, delicious recipe at home and give me a valuable feedback. Thank you.